was mentioned in the Old Testament. Jacob had it, owned it, bought it.